Humans are biological beings. They have many interesting organs, such as the heart, the liver, the stomach. But the most intriguing of them all is the brain. It stores our mind that is our greatest strength as a species. But sometimes, the burden of having a brain is overwhelming, which results in stress, sadness, and overall low psychological well-being. At Deep Longevity, we have created an AI system that can help people increase their mental resilience and improve their future well-being. The core of our approach are self-organizing maps, or SOMs for short. This is a method of unsupervised learning, and we will show you the basic principles behind it. A person takes a psychological test in which all answers can be represented as a number. Then, all these numbers are aggregated into one vector. Repeat that for a few thousand people, and now you can start training your SOM. While the response vectors are high-dimensional, a SOM is a 2D representation, just like a real map is a representation of our 3D globe. To draw this map, similar respondents are grouped together and are assigned to a single cell on a SOM. This way, the map accurately represents the high-dimensional distances between the initial data points. Now that we have a SOM, what's next? All right. We've just coloured each cell based on the psychological well-being of the people mapped to the cells during training. You can clearly see peaks and canyons in this map. Mountains are the regions of the map with a high number of happy people. You can easily find the best matching cell for any new sample and tell a lot about this person based on their surroundings. You can also use this SOM to navigate. We know where a person is and what cell fits their psychological profile the most. Moving from one cell to another requires internal change that may be achieved with the means of directive psychotherapy. Different people will be mapped to different starting points and require different directions to reach their goal. The SOM provides personalized tracks towards long-term mental well-being, to be followed on one's own or with a psychiatrist. Visit futureself.ai and read the original article to see the deep learning approach to psychology in action. Brought to you by Deep Longevity.